It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty, and it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Derek, Ajax, left flank, Elias, here with me!
Ghost element is on deck.
Roger that, Ethan 4-7.
Overlord, pack me through to Ironheart.
Roger.
4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy, actual, I see him. Swing back around for a gun gun. Danger close.
Here they come. Stay back.
Firing.
catch your breath. Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On your lives. You can get the jump on him. You can't wait any longer.
Go low!
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. We'll take him out on your mark.
Cortez, la luz!
Ay, sí, sí, sí. No puedo pasar por aquí.
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Hold up. On your mark.
We're on our way.
Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Thank you.
Everyone good?
We're too heavy.
Elias, I need you to...
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled, and he was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Uploading image. Receiving data. No good. Need a better angle. Negative ID. Wait till he's facing you. Uploading image. Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 6-2 out.
Set up your launchers and check your chutes for Exville.
More enemies below. Hold your fire. Got three at the poker table over here.
Left side, one in the kitchen, one on the way.
Shift left, hit the kitchen first. Wait till he's in the kitchen, then take them both out.
Tango's coming, finish up.
Finish or hide. Quick, hide in the alcove.
Tal vez haya alguna onda de afuera. Ojalá pudiera acompañarle. Hay muchas jevas buenas por allá.
Váyase antes. ¿Quién se va a enterar?
¿Y si nos pillan?
No nos pillarán. Confía en mí.
Ok, vámonos.
Epa, deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que problemas.
¿Qué?
Wait for him to leave. Let's get back to the ropes and hook up. Hook up to the ropes. drop her.
A mí me quedan dos meses más.
Fuegos artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz.
¡Prueba!
La cerveza se va a calentar si no vuelve la luz pronto.
Es la mejor orden que me han dado hoy.
No, hit the TV.
¿Qué coño está pasando?
Take him down.
¿Quién apagó la luz?
¡Por allá! ¡Por allá!
¡Allá están!
¡No los veo!
¡Este necesita un médico!
¿Cuántos hay?
¡Coño, es luz!
¡Que manden resultados! ¡Prenden esa luz, ya! ¡Por allá, por allá!
¡Allá están!
¡No lo veo! ¡Cuántos hay!
Up to the ropes.
Thank you. Likewise. All right, let's do this.
Damn it! He's not here. Ash.
I got him.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where is he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four.
He's not here.
Three.
His location isn't there, in an encrypted file.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the Walking Dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It's a setup.
Let's go!
Command, mission is compromised! Attempting an aerial let's go from the 52nd floor!
Copy, 62. Prepping emergency team for your new rally point.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down! Winter's ahead! Copy, we can jump from here! Get to the window!
Get the hell out of here.